In the last few decades, the human race has recorded so many technological advancements that we now all believe in the fact that in a few more years, we would all be living in a society where human and robots coexist. But what if we told you this dream is already becoming a reality? You would have a hard time believing me, wouldn't you? Well, that's why in today's video, we'll be bringing you 10 futuristic robots you need to see to believe. Before we get into the video, kindly help the growth of the channel by hitting the subscribe button, liking the video, and turning on post notifications so you don't miss any tech updates from us. Done? Now, let's get started. 10. Vortex Robotic Toy. Known as the world's first intelligent and responsive robot toy, the Vortex Robotic Toy is a programmable robot that was specifically designed for kids. The futuristic robot toy is based on Arduino, which means that it is compatible with most, if not all, Arduino programming language. Vortex Robotic Toy has an inbuilt MP3 player that allows you to upload your own voice and MP3 files. It has 32 eye expressions that are customizable by the owner and unlimited light effects. The small toy is smart and responsive and is the perfect toy for kids to play with and program. Kids can play all sorts of games with the Vortex Robotic Toy, learn about robotics, and even create their own robot. The robot can easily pair with either Android or iOS, and with the help of its inbuilt computer and sensors, it can be maneuvered around and used to interact with other objects. For those of you who would love to own this robotic toy, you can get it on Amazon for just $119. 9. Micro Tug. Imagine being able to pull an object that is 2,000 times your size. Sounds pretty incredible, doesn't it? Well, that's exactly what the Micro Tug is able to do. The Micro Tug is a small robot that is able to use dry adhesive to interact with human-scale environments. The Micro Tug is one of many futuristic robots that is able to help humans in a lot of ways and does not trigger any global issues and threats. The robot is not only confined to pulling heavy objects, it can also be used to move an object 100 times its weight, vertically up a glass surface. With its unique ability, the Micro Tug is bound to make the jobs of construction workers so much easier. In designing this amazing robot, engineers and researchers studied how ants and geckos climbed walls. The Micro Tug is based off the unique ability of these animals. To make transporting heavy objects easier, the Micro Tug features a large winch, tow cable, hook, and onboard motors to pull the objects. 8. Buddy. Just like its name sounds, Buddy is a robot that was designed to be your friend. Buddy was developed and built by Blue Frog Robotics to be an emotional companion robot to be used in different homes. Buddy is not just able to connect with people emotionally, it is also able to interact and protect them. Buddy is the very first smart, mobile, and emotional personal robot, and its invention will serve as the backbone for creating other emotional robots. The 60-centimeter tall robot can display an array of emotions, which ranges from giving a warm welcome when you get back from work to being grumpy when you don't pay enough attention to it. While you're away, the robot can be your personal assistant, helping to watch over and entertain your kids with games. 7. Aibo. First released on May 11, 1999, Aibo is a series of robotic dogs designed and manufactured by Sony. If you're a dog person or someone who loves pets, this futuristic robot is the one you find very interesting. The robot features some of the most advanced hardware you can ever think of. It includes a 64-bit RISC processor, 16 megabytes of RAM, speakers, sensors, and actuators. Some of the improved models had multiple head body sensors, expressive faces, and clicking ear actuators. Aibo software gives a unique personality, unlike that of other robots. It can walk, see its environment, and recognize spoken commands in English, Spanish, and Japanese. 11 years after Sony announced the discontinuation of Aibo, they launched a new and improved generation of the robot in November 2017. 6. Pepper. Known as the world's first robot that is capable of recognizing human emotions, Pepper is a semi-humanoid robot that was manufactured by SoftBank Robotics. The robot was introduced in a conference on the 5th of June 2014, and it was showcased the very next day in a SoftBank mobile stores in Japan. Pepper's unique ability is being able to read emotions and It's able to do so by detecting and analyzing facial expressions and voice notes. The robot features 4 microphones, 2 HD cameras, a 3D depth sensor, a gyroscope, touch sensors, 2 sonars, and 6 lasers. Although Pepper is a fully functional robot, it is not designed for domestic use. Rather, it can be employed for use as a receptionist in offices and as a research bot in academic institutions. 5. Zenbo. Created by the Taiwanese electronics company ASUS Zenbo, is a friendly robot that was designed to provide assistance, entertainment, and companionship to families. The robot is able to talk, roll around by using 2 wheels, is in the shape of a vacuum cleaner ball that are located at its base, and even talk. Zenbo also features cameras that help it to see, and a colored touchscreen to display faces with emotions. As a personal assistant, the robot is able to perform independent movement and respond to the various voice commands of the owner. For kids, Zenbo is fit, entertainment protocols to play, sing, dance, and tell stories to them. The robot will also help remind older people of their doctor's appointment and monitor their home for emergency situations. Zenbo is reportedly going to cost $600 when ASUS finally releases it to the public for use. 4. Nadine. Nadine is a humanoid robot that was developed at the Nanyang Technological University, Singapore. The robot is able to integrate artificial intelligence and use hand gestures and head movements when she is conversing. In developing the robot, the engineers tailored her to look after Nadia Magnet-Thalmain, the head of Mira Lab at the University of Geneva. The robot smiles when she is greeted and uses facial recognition software to remember people she has met and even conversations she has had. Speaking of conversation, the robot moves her mouth when speaking, replicating human movement. Although it's not perfectly in sync, Nadine is also able to express emotions while communicating, making it one of the most futuristic humanoid robots in the world. 3. Dubai Police Patrol Droids. If you're a big fan of the movie RoboCop, then you would certainly love the idea of this next robot. In 2017, the Dubai Police Force announced the intention of launching patrol droids on the streets. These futuristic robots were made to be fully intelligent, and hence, they can provide useful information to civilians in need and contact human police if the need arises. The patrol droid has an interactive screen and microphone for people to lodge complaints, ask questions, and basically interact with. According to the Dubai Police Force, the droid is the prototype for what is to come. Who knows? We might get a developed RoboCop in a few years' time. 2. Aiko Chihira. Just like Nadine, Aiko Chihira is a humanoid robot. It is designed to entertain you while you get everything you need at the store. The robot is employed for use at Tokyo's Mitsukushi department store. And on reaching the entrance of the store, you are greeted by a smiling Aiko, who would most likely be dressed in kimono. The robot was designed by Toshiba to be trilingual, meaning it's able to communicate with customers in Japanese, Chinese, and English. The most impressive characteristic of Aiko is that it can blink and lip sync almost perfectly, as a human would. 1. Sophia. I know most of you must have seen or heard about Sophia. If you have, kindly smash that like button. And if you haven't, you can also smash that like button. Sophia is a humanoid robot that was created by Dr. David Hansen, the founder of Hansen Robotics. The robot is so technologically more advanced than other humanoid robots that it has been recognized as the first United Nations Innovation Champion. Sophia perfectly mimics human movements more than any other futuristic robots you'll find out there. And because of this reason, the robot will be employed for use in many areas, such as business, insurance, media, and entertainment. Sophia is certainly a creation unlike no other, and it is being regarded as the future of robotics. What do you guys think? Do you think Sophia might be the best thing that has happened in the world of robotics? Share your thoughts with us in the comment section below. If you guys liked the video and would love to get more amazing ones like this, smash that like button and subscribe to the channel. Also, you might want to turn on post notifications because we have more interesting videos coming your way very, very soon. Until next time, keep being innovative and tech savvy, because as you can see, tech is the future.